When State Treasurer Tobias Read sets his sights on something, he doesn't miss. Read took on Wall Street to cut their outrageous fees, saving us $500 million, helped 70,000 Oregonians save millions for retirement, and smartly managed the state's money to invest in roads and schools to create jobs.
I'm more of a numbers guy.
Treasurer Tobias Read, keeping Oregon on target.